face. Hello friends, welcome again. Today I'm going to be teaching you mixture and aggregation. So we start with a simple question, friend, and later we will move on to the difficult one. So let's start. First question is, in what ratio must a grocer mix two varieties of sugar costing rupees 40 and rupees 60 per kg respectively so as to get a mixture worth rupees 55 per kg? So in this we have two varieties of sugar. First is of rupees 40 and other is of rupees 60. And we have to find the ratio in which these two are mixed to get a mixture worth rupees 55 per kg. So basically we have to find the ratio in which these two sugar are mixed to get a mixture worth rupees 55 per kg. So we have two varieties of sugar. First and second. First is of rupees 40 and other is of rupees 60. And we have to get a mixture worth rupees 55 per kg. So 55 per kg. To find the ratio, we subtract 55 from 60. 60 minus 55 is 5. And subtract 40 from 55. 55 minus 40 is 15. And 5 on the 5, 5 3 the 15. So what will you get? 1:3. That is our answer. It is a simple question. Remember one thing, friends. This value which comes here is always in between these two values. That is 55 is greater than 40 and less than 60. Always between these upper two values. Now move on to the second question. The average weight of girls is 15 and average weight of boys is 30. And the average weight of boys and girls both is 25. And if the number of boys is 12, find the number of girls. In this question, we have girls and boys. And we have to find the number of girls. Number of boys are also given, that is 12. So average weight of girls is 15. And average weight of boys is 30. And average weight of both boys and girls is 25. So write it down. To find the number of girls, we have to find first the ratio between number of boys and girls. So first we find the ratio, 30 minus 25 give us 5 and 25 minus 15 give us 10. So 5 and the 5, 5 to the 10. So 1:2, ratio between boys, girls and boys is 1:2 and we know number of boys is 12. Boys are 12 and ratio between them is 1:2. So girls will be half. Oh boy, that will give us 6. That is our answer. In this question, friend, also 25 is greater than 15 and less than 30. Always remember this point. Now move on to the third question. Two varieties of soda water with different prices is mixed in ratio 2:3. The price of first soda water is rupees 10, while price of second soda water is rupees 15. Find the average price of mixture. So in previous question we are finding ratio between two quantities, but in this case ratio is given and we have to find the average quantity first and second. First soda water is of rupees 10 and second is of rupees 15. And we are also given the ratio between these two soda water, that is 2:3. We have to find the average price. So let's take average price as X and we do the same process as earlier, 15 minus X and x minus 10 to find this. So 15 minus x and x minus 10 is equal to 2 by 3. So 3 into, we do cross multiplication. 3 into 15 minus x equal to 2 into x minus 10. So 3 into 15 is 45 minus 3x is equal to 2x minus 20. 45 plus 20 is equal to 2x plus 3x. 75 is equal to 5x and x equal to 13. That is our answer. You can check that this 13 average value is also greater than 10 and less than 15. Now move on to the fourth question. In a zoo, there are lions and parrots. If counted, there are 100 heads and 290 legs. And we have to find how many parrots are there. So we have parrots and lions. And there are 100 heads, means total animals are 100. And given 290 legs. If all the animals are parrots, then we have 200 legs, because there are 100 animals and each parrot with 2 legs. So 100 into 2 will give us 200. And if all animals are lions, then we get 400 legs, but given 290 legs. So we subtract 290 from 400. 400 minus 290 is 110. And 290 minus 200, which will give us 90 and 0, 11:9. 11 plus 9 is 20. Means in 20 animals, 11 are parrots and 9 are lion. So we have to find between 100 animals. So, and we have to find the parrots. So 11 by 20 into 100. 20, 0, 2 on the 2, 2, 5 the 10. And 11 into 5 is 55. So there are 55 parrots. We can also calculate the lion. Lions are 9 out of 20. And total animals are 100. We'll do same. 2 on the 2, 2, 5 the 10. 9, 5 the 45. 45 lions. So there are 55 parrots and 45 lions. That is our answer. And you can see 290 is greater than 200 and less than 400. That's it, guys, for this video. We will discuss some more questions on this topic in my next part. Thanks for watching.